Hey guys, this is Gavin from GK Farms. Today we're going to be taking the Honda Foreman 400 out for a spin. Now Foreman Vlogs and Gaming requested this, so shout out to you, my man. This video is kind of for you. But other than that, it was an alright day to go and do it. It's sunny, so you guys might not, I don't know, the view might be a little awkward. But other than that, yeah, I'm gonna take it out for a spin. So, it's a gas. I got the ball hitch. Put the ball hitch back there, and it's sunny out today. Really sunny. I can't even see. But, I got my shades on, and I guess we'll take a ride here. So, I'll fire it up and get on it. It'll kind of be loud, so I probably won't be talking too much during the ride. So, hope you guys enjoy. Let's go! Down there, but other than that, it's cold. It's February 9th, Saturday, February 9th. But another thing, this might not be uploaded the day that it was made, so just for that. I guess I'm gonna just try to do it. Suck it. Well guys, that'll be all for this video, so remember to subscribe to GK Farms, and if you already have, remember to click that bell so you get all the notifications. This is Gavin from GK Farms, I will see y'all next time.